Okay, class, my new topic for today is all about oblique triangles.
An oblique triangle is a triangle with no right angle. An oblique triangle is determined, meaning it can be solved if a size and any two other parts are known.
Any oblique triangle can be solved if any of the following four cases is given. Here is the example of four cases of oblique triangle. The first two is the law of sine. First, the angle-angle sine and the angle-side-angle. Second is the side-side-angle. And the following three and four, which is the law of cosine, the side-side-side and the side-angle-side. But for today's lesson, we will only focus on the law of sine.
Sine's formula allows us to set up a proportion of opposite side or angle. And when you know two sides and the non-included angle, or when you know two angles and the non-included side. To find a known angle's use, sine A over A equals sine B over B equals sine C over C. To find unknown sides, use A over sine A equals B over sine B equals C over sine C.
Okay, let's answer this problem. Okay, Miss Pabalan, on the board, please.